decided to follow 7 residents to see if patting the statue made any difference to them. The group consisted of Mike, who runs the toy shop, Gemma from the vintage fashion shop, and Beryl, who owns the vintage, Sally, a local artist, Gina, who owns the hair salon, and Tony, who's pagan. So, I asked Dawn to go back and see my group of residents, the 7 we had encouraged to touch the dog. Were they reporting any tales of Hobbendon's Toy Museum was first on Dawn's itinerary. The artist Sally also had some welcome news. Tony the pagan had found that new work opportunities had opened up for him. And at the same time as getting a trim, she popped. 2 people with contrasting attitudes to luck are Gemma, the fashion student, and Wayne, the butcher. The dog first. Along for the ride were Sally, the artist, Gemma, the window dresser, Beryl, the vintage shop owner, and Gina, the hairdresser.
Thank you for calling. If your name is Wayne, please leave a message and someone will get back to you as soon as possible.
Hello, my name's Wayne Stansfield. I'm a butcher in Todmorden. If you want to get back to me, the phone number is 01...
Finally, Wayne's seen an opportunity and acted on it. However, his reward is going to be a mixed blessing.
Thank you.